Myself Mithali Jain, and in today's session we will learn about digital wattmeter. Order code is 21225073.6. Digital wattmeter is basically used to measure power, voltage, current and many more. The apparatus required for the experiments are
this is digital wattmeter, this is 40 watt bulb, these are probe and this is extension board. This wattmeter range is 6000 watt. Now we will have a description about digital wattmeter. So this is power on off button. This is multifunction auto range. This is hold button. It is used to freeze the display reading. And this is memory recall for displaying the maximum and minimum value. Now, these both are load terminal and these both are power source terminal. And at the left side of wattmeter, there are two port. One is for DC 9 volt and one is RS232 output port. Now, at the back of this wattmeter, there is a stand. Now first, we have to connect these probe. So, we will connect it to watt section. And then, we will connect the black negative probe to this section. Now, we will switch on the power supply. So, for that, you have to long press the power button. As you can see, this displays a green screen, and if you want to switch off this light, so you can press it once. First, we will insert the probe and to these parts. Now, we will insert these bulb and the black probe to common and the positive probe to voltage. So, as you can see, when I inserted these probe, so we have noted the wattage of this bulb, which is 40 watt. Now, by function button, you can calculate its voltage, which is approx 230 volt, and its current, which is 0.17 ampere. So, as you can see, by this wattmeter, we can find the voltage, current and power of this bulb. So as I have mentioned earlier, this is 40 watt bulb. So its voltage is 40, its current is 0.17 ampere and its voltage is approx 230 volt and its power factor is 1.
Hence, this is all about today's experiment. Hope you like the video. Thank you for watching the video.